Halo, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, good morning, and how are you today? I hope you and your family always in a good condition. Okay, student, today we are going to continue learn in the chapter 3. We are going to identify the parts of our head. Ya, selamat pagi anak-anak. Semoga kalian sehat selalu. Hari ini kita akan melanjutkan belajar bab 3. Kali ini kita akan belajar memahami bagian-bagian dari kepala kita. And now, are you ready? Let's check it out. Okay, student, I will show you my PowerPoint. We talk about head. Kita akan membahas kepala. Okay, student, let's start identify the parts of head. What is the name of this part? Bagian ini, apa ya namanya? Let's check it. Yeah, that's right. The name of this part is hair. 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 Bagian ini namanya rambut. You can touch your hair. Ya, sekarang kalian bisa coba pegang rambut kalian. The next part, what is the name of this part? Kalau yang ini apa ya namanya? That's right. The name of this part is ear, telinga. How about this? Kalau yang ini apa ya? That's right. This is cheek, cheek. How about this? Kalau bagian yang sebelah sini, apa menurut kalian? Lip, lip, lip. And what is this? That's right. This is chin, chin, dagu. Next, you can touch this part. What's the name of this part? That's right. You can say this is forehead. Forehead. Ya, ini adalah dahi. Next. How about this? That's right. This is eyebrows. 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 Ini namanya alis. How about this? Eye. Eye. Ini namanya mata. And how about this? Kalau bagian ini namanya apa? That's right. You can say this is nose. Nose. And this one is teeth. Teeth. Gigi. And how about this? Tongue. Tongue. Lidah. Kalau bagian ini namanya lidah. And how about this? Kalau yang ini namanya apa ya? That's right. You can say this is neck. 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 I want to repeat once more. This is hair. Hair. Ear. 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 This is cheek, 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 lip, 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 chin, 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 forehead, 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 eyebrows, 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 eye, eye, and eye, nose, nose, nose. Teeth, teeth, teeth. Tongue, tongue, and tongue. Neck, neck, neck. Okay, student, maybe at your home, your father is like him. Ya, mungkin ayah kalian bisa menyerupai orang ini. He has many hair on him face. Dia memiliki banyak rambut di muka. What's the name of this hair? Apa nama rambut yang ada di bagian sini? That's right. You can say mustache. 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 What's the name? The hair in the chin. Lalu kalau rambut yang ada di dagu, apa namanya? That's right. You can say beard. 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 And the last, what's the name? The hair in the cheek. Kalau rambut yang ada di pipi, apa ya namanya? That's right. You can say sideburns. Sideburns. Kalau rambut yang ada di pipi, namanya sideburns atau brewok. Mustache, beard, sideburns. Okay, student, have you understand the name parts of head? Ya, baik anak-anak, apakah kalian sudah bisa memahami nama-nama yang ada di bagian kepala? If you have understand, you can continue to complete your worksheet. But if you don't understand, you can rewatch the video from the beginning. Ya, jadi jika kalian sudah paham, kalian bisa langsung mengerjakan worksheet kalian. Kalau belum paham, kalian bisa melihat kembali video dari awal. It's time for you. Now you can prepare the worksheet 21st. Sekarang kalian bisa mempersiapkan worksheet ke-21-nya. Don't forget to write your name here and your class here. Okay. You can read the instruction. Kalian bisa baca perintahnya. Write the head parts and make a line to matching the box and the picture. Perintahnya adalah kalian menulis bagian kepala, ya, bagian-bagian kepala, kemudian buatlah sebuah garis untuk menjodohkan antara kotak dan gambar. For the example, I write hair in the box and I make line between this book with this picture. Sebagai contoh, Mr. menuliskan rambut di sini, hair. Kemudian, Mr. membuat garis untuk menjodohkan dengan kepala bagian yang sini, yang rambut. You can try to complete all box. Kalian bisa mencoba untuk melengkapi seluruh kotaknya and write the name of head parts. After you finish complete this worksheet, you can upload your worksheet in the Google Classroom. Okay, student, thank you very much for watching. I hope you can talk to your father or your mother the names of head parts. Ya, terima kasih banyak anak-anak. Semoga dengan belajar hari ini, kalian bisa menceritakan bagian-bagian kepala kalian kepada ayah dan bunda kalian. Wabillahi taufik wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And goodbye.